Chris got MVP.
Well, that goes without saying, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. Sure. Celebratory.
Hey. golf course shit. And then hit my knee right. Yeah, and then also I got hit from the top of down there.
The Trojans have made it this far, and every time they have been denied the crown. Well, would Sir James Dunn's Eagles stop them this time? Brian Hatchell reports.
Not even old man Winter could keep the diehard football fans away as they turned out to witness what will undoubtedly be called the Snow Bowl in years to come. And the Eagles made sure their loyal fans didn't go home disappointed. On their very first possession, Eagles QB Chris Henkiewicz calls his own number and scrambles 25 yards for the first down deep in Trojans territory. And then on the very next play, Chris Weymouth gives the Eagles the early lead with this 12-yard run up the gut. Adrian Bertoli hits a convert, and it's 7-0 Eagles 4 minutes in. And the partisan crowd is loving it. We jump ahead now to the second quarter. It's still 7-0 Eagles. The Trojans are trying to get their high-powered offense into gear, but unfortunately, the weather conditions grounded their air attack. And the Eagles head into the locker room with a 7-0 halftime lead. The weather conditions improved for the second half, but unfortunately for the Trojans, it was the Eagles who capitalized. Once again, on their very first possession from scrimmage, the Eagles run a perfect counter, and Adrian Bertoli goes 68 yards for the major. His convert is wide, and the Eagles lead 13-0 early in the third quarter. We jump ahead now to the fourth quarter. The score is still 13-0 Eagles. For the second time in a row, the Trojans have the ball deep in Eagles territory. But the defense comes up big, and the Trojans go away empty-handed. The Trojans do get one last kick of the can late in the game, but they can't get their sputtering offense in gear, and the Eagles hold on for the 13-0 final.
So our defense played amazing. This is the reason we won tonight. I guess our offense didn't move the ball as well as we thought. We busted a few good runs, but our defense mainly won the game for us tonight, and they're used to this weather. I guess this is our kind of weather.
So for the third time in 4 years and the fifth time in school history, the Sir James Dunn Eagles are NOSSA champions.
Number one, David Fletcher with the kickoff return.
First play of the game.
Pass attempt to number.
Third down. Step up.
Attempt to number.
And why is that? Because we don't have the speed? Come on, number 10, go, 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 go!
Number 10. Extra point by Bertoli is good.
see what they're doing.
Number 66. Number 22, Milton Reese's.
Second down, 7 to go.
Number 22, Milton Reese's, the ball carrier. Tackled made by number 11, Matthew Jordan.
Third and one.
You mean they only have one more yard to do?
Milton Reese's, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 50.
Quick.
Number 22, Milton Reese's, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 66.
Is he going to do 6 years or?
Number 22, Milton Reese's with the carry.
No, they've been playing in the cell phone.
That guy's got the lines of his eyes in there.
Number 28, Andrew. Kissick, the ball carrier.
His kick.
Number one, David Fletcher with the punt return.
Step up.
Cup and let the snow go in. We need to bring them out of
it. Number 22, Milton Reese's with the.
The guard is here somewhere.
Number 22, Milton Reese's with the carry. Attempted to number one, David Fletcher, is incomplete.
Third and 8.
Pass intended for number 22, Milton Reese, is incomplete.
Thank you.
Chris Weymouth, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 40.
Tom's open.
Pass intended for number 23. Chris Weymouth is incomplete.
Great, Dunn. Good block.
Number 10, Chris English, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 14, Luke Cullen.
Let's go, kid.
Number 30, Adam McCullough.
Thank you.
see what happens?
Pass intended for number 51, Tom Annis.
6 seconds left in the first half. Screen.
Pass confirmed to number 22, Milton Leases.
Thank you.
McKissick for Carroll Carrier. Tackle made by number 32, Preston Williams, and number 34, Clayton Farkle.
Yeah!
Come on, guys, kneel.
With the carry.